Some names that just fall off the tongue with the lilting promise of great things. And John Ronald Raoul Tolkien, usually abbreviated to J.R.R. Tolkien, is a perfect example. In his own lifetime, this softly spoken, pipe-smoking, tweed-clad Oxford College professor, the quintessential Englishman, caused a tremendous stir when he wrote first The Hobbit and then The Lord of the Rings. But Tolkien could never have guessed the impact his beloved books would continue to have on future generations of readers. And since Peter Jackson's wonderful 21st century movie adaptations, filmgoers, and even computer gamers as well. Whether J.R.R. would have approved of all this modern technology is, as you are about to discover, debatable. However, the adulation of millions of grateful fans might just have won him over. Most people could tell you that The Lord of the Rings was written by J.R.R. Tolkien, but who the man behind the great epic was, few would even be able to hazard a guess. This is due in part to Tolkien's very private nature, and also the fact that when he died, he was, quite simply, a pleasantly successful English author. No more, no less. Those who loved his books did so with a passion, but there were also plenty of dissenters. The huge cult status of The Lord of the Rings did not fully evolve until some years after Tolkien's death, and as a consequence, there are few publicity pictures of him, and unlike J.K. Rowling, the world-famous author of the Harry Potter books, J.R.R. Tolkien never became a celebrity. Unless your name's Rip Van Winkle and you've been asleep for the last 20 years, even if you've never read The Lord of the Rings, you'll know it's all about adventure with a capital A and an incredible journey of discovery.